I'm Graham Phillips, and I play Ben Tennyson.
Oh, man!
Go rolling right away! Reset!
Hi, my name is Haley Ram, and I play Gwendolyn Gwen Tennyson.
My name is Lee Majors, and I play Grandpa Max.
Jacobs.
Ah! Ah! Cut. It's been a lot of fun working on this film.
The cartoon and the movie are pretty similar. The movie's a little bit more realistic.
We've all seen Ben 10 out with Max and Gwen all summer long, riding around, getting into adventures with the omnitrix, battling aliens. When we find Ben in our movie, he's come back to his hometown, he's gone into school, he's trying to fit into normal everyday life, he's not having an easy time, because nobody in his town knows he's a hero.
You know, I think you're supposed to chew gum, Tennyson, not wear it. Just consider it a little welcome back present from his loser.
He can't really fit into being just a regular kid.
Sorry, Kez, but back at home, you're not a hero. He's just plain old Ben Tennyson.
He has to keep quiet and not tell anyone about his secret identity, so that'd be pretty hard.
It's cracking, Lameson.
I think the film really delivers on giving you a new side of Ben, and yet satisfies your desire to see him go hero and do all the stuff we know that he does.
It really is something that the whole family can watch together, and the older people won't be like, oh my gosh, it's like, this is like a little kid's show. It's pretty cool, actually. So, I'm pretty excited.
Ben 10, Race Against Time. Only on Cartoon Network.